April 29th. Where's the camera? Right there. Okay. So I just dug out horseradish from my parents' backyard. I'll show you the roots. I have them eating on a pad. No, this is just the tops. So I'm keeping them wet. I'm gonna try to let them re-root. They're a super quick grower. They grow like a weed. So like this is like last year's growth. See how small that is? But the top of a bigger one, it's more like this. It's like 5 times the diameter. Anyways, I made this stuff and it is hot. And you've been warned. I put the date and my initial on it, and this was the small root. I did a jar full. This is like a half small root. I did a batch with the bigger root, and I had a full and a half of these. So more as hot. I don't think there's much difference between having a bigger root and the smaller stuff. But what I did different this time, and I've made horseradish a long time. I've had it for 30 years. I cut it up, got all the skin off, put that in a separate jar. But the clean stuff, I put in a brine of vinegar and salt with water, filled it all the way up. So it was quite diluted, but I let that sit half a day, overnight, whatever. And then I drained it and let that dry out. So after it dried out, I maybe waited, you know, another half a day or so. Then I started blending. And when I make horseradish, I'm using 3 main ingredients. That's it. It is outside of the horseradish, you're using salt, vinegar, and sugar. That's it. Water. Okay. So anyways, you don't want to just, this is where the money is obviously in the root. So you don't want to drown that out with anything else. Water, vinegar, salt, and sugar. The sugar will help build more heat in a horseradish. And when I blended mine, the smell of it, even right here, was enough to like tear your eyes and like make you need to step away. It's that strong. Somebody went closer and almost hyperventilated. So it's not meant to be, you know, like that, but just to, you know, I didn't know how strong this was, so I'm not gonna open the jar right now, but if you're looking for like the hottest horseradish you ever tried, if you're in my area, message me and I'll give you a taste. Otherwise, you'll not know. I'm telling you, this is some hot shit.